understand there are no real rebels in Libya. I wish I could get my friends on the left to understand there are no real rebels in Syria. And the whole thing has been organized by the CIA. And I said the whole thing has been organized by the CIA.